You know that we have never spoken to the ANC about PE. We've never had a meeting with the ANC. We have never spoken to the ANC. We will not speak to the ANC. We have no relationship with them. We don't want any relationship with them. We have just identified a guy who happened to be an ANC person to lead the municipality. And if the ANC wants to take it, they can take it. If they don't want to take it, they can leave it. And if the ANC comes up with a dodgy character as a mayor candidate, they must know that we will not vote with them. And then if Trollip wins, let me tell you, Trollip can win again. I don't know what is the procedure after passing a motion of no confidence, whether you want to be returned back again, you can stand again, same time and get re-elected again. I don't know. But I'm saying, if Trollip wins, you must not win with an EFF vote. That's what you are saying. He can win. We are not interested. He can win. But he's not going to win with an EFF vote. This is a man who presides over a DA, federal council, that takes a decision not to support land operation without compensation because this seeks to restore the dignity of black people and do away with white supremacy and whiteness. So when you want to punish DA, why do you go for locals? Go for a national leader, the man who presided over this decision. He must know that the decisions he takes in the DA Federal Council have got consequences, both politically and personally. That's all we're saying. If Mashaba was presiding over a federal council where this decision was taken, he would have been a victim himself. The decision not to support land expropriation has got everything else to do with perpetuation of white privilege, the defense of white benefits and privileges. It has got everything else to do with the blacks, the continuation of black suffering, the continuation of inequality in South Africa.